Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are gonna show you how to go live on YouTube and play pre-recorded video, or you can share your phone screen on live. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. This method works for both Android and iOS devices. No matter if you have Android phone or you have iPhone, the same method will work for both devices. First of all, you have to open Google Chrome. And you have to open here studio.youtube.com. And then tap on go. And then you have to tap on continue to studio. And then here your YouTube channel dashboard will be appeared. And then you have to zoom in. Here you will see the live option, tap on it. And then here you have to make few settings. First of all, you have to select the monetization, turn the monetization on. And you have to select the ads. Scroll down, select the ad frequency. And then here you will see third party tools. You have to check this box, apply these settings to streams. Now you have to go towards right, tap on save. And then you have to close this one sidebar. From here you have to go towards left side. And then here you will see two things. First of all, stream key. The second one is stream URL. You need these two things. Now you have to minimize this one. Open Google Play Store from Android and App Store from iPhone. From here you have to search the application Live Now. Live Now application. After installation, open this application. Tap on next and then you will land here. From here you have to select YouTube. And then here it will ask you to sign in to YouTube. You don't have to sign in. Second option, you will see stream with stream key. Tap on this option. Now here you will see the first one, the link, live link. You have to go back to Chrome. And from here you have to copy this stream URL. Copy this one, come back, erase this one and paste here. Now the second thing, you need stream key. Go back. Here you will see stream key. You have to copy the stream key, come back, and you have to paste the stream key here. Paste the stream key. So once you will paste the stream key, you have to tap on next. Now here you will see three options. Stream camera, either you can use your phone camera. Second option, screen broadcast. You can share your phone screen on live. Third option, video file. You can select any video file from your phone gallery to play on live stream. So we'll select the video file, and from here you have to keep all the settings as it is. Tap on here. You have to select any pre-recorded video. We'll select this one, and then you have to tap on choose, and then you just have to tap on start now, and your pre-recorded video will be streamed live on YouTube. You have to keep this screen active. You don't have to close. If you will close this one, your live stream will be ended. So in the same way, you can also go live and play pre-recorded video on live stream. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.